Well, what do we do now?
Any ideas, Asterix?
Not yet. I'll have to sleep on it.
This house is a little strange. It's square like a box.
It's called an apartment, Obelix.
If only we knew which box Mr. Viss and his parents were in, we could drop in and say hello.